video tutorial will show you how to delete files when it's not possible to within the actual extension where those files have been uploaded. And to give you an example, let me use the component Phoca Gallery, and I'm using this in particular because one of my clients is having issues trying to remove some files that were uploaded to the wrong folder. So we're already in the back of the basic Joomla.com website. I'm going to go to Components and Phoca Gallery to the Control Panel. And here in Phoca Gallery, when you're going to upload images, you upload them to certain folders that you create a structure on your account on the server. So if I click on Images, we get to this place where we can add files, add pictures, upload them. And here is the file structure that I've just created as an example. So we have in the tree on the server here, some of this is blurred out so that just for security reasons. But we have a folder called Avatars. Then I have a folder, I don't want this folder, keep this folder, and a folder, oops. So I also have three pictures here that are in the root. Now, I've done this before with Phoca Gallery as well, where I've uploaded pictures to the wrong folder. Instead of uploading to the Keep This folder, where if I click on there, there's the pictures that I want, I have accidentally uploaded the pictures, first of all, to another place, and I want to be able to delete these. But as you can see, there really is no way in Phoca Gallery, no option anywhere for deleting these images and these folders. And it doesn't affect how it looks on the front end of the site, but it, the whole point of having this structure in the back or and creating folders is so that you can have things organized and not cluttered on the server, especially if you're starting to get close to maxing out your size. So the way to delete these files is just sort of have an idea, look where the folder is for whatever extension you're trying to delete files from. And so this is Images Phoca Gallery. So we're going to click Close. And I have installed a an extension called eXtplorer, or eXtplorer. We'll see it right here. Components, eXtplorer. So eXtplorer, however you want to say it, that's what it is. I've got it installed, and basically what it does is that it gives you a file management access to your entire site. So as you can see here, here's all the folders and files of this particular Joomla install. Now at this point, be super duper careful, because you can really mess things up good by deleting the wrong files or misclicking and deleting the wrong folders in here. And now on the company that these sites are hosted on, islandnet.com, they do frequent backups. So even if I did delete something accidentally, I could restore it from their most recent backup. But that's a pain, and you don't want to break your site. So remembering back to where we looked, we saw that the Phoca Gallery folder was inside of Images. So I can open it up on the tree here. I've already got it open from before, but let's close it. So Images, Phoca Gallery, and there's the same structure that we saw in the extension. The other thing too is that you can always just click on Images and then double click on Phoca Gallery, and you'll see the same thing. And then deleting just becomes a point of this. Very carefully select the files or folders that you want to delete. So I don't want these three here, so I'm going to hold the Control button down, and I'm going to pick those three, and I'm going to click delete, and there you go, they're gone. Now these folders too that I don't want the oops folder, so let's delete that. And I don't want this folder, I don't want this folder, so we'll delete that. And this is a, you know, is great way for managing files. Not only deleting, but you can move copy files around using eXtplorer. And but again, like I said, be super careful that you're deleting what it is that you want to. If there's a way to delete the files in other extensions, use the safeguards that are built into those. Once you're done managing your files, you can click on Back to Joomla. That will take you back to your install. Let's go to Components, to Phoca Gallery, and we'll just go to Images. And now we can go to Multiple Add, and that's going to bring up that file structure again for us. as soon as that loads in, there you go. All we have is to keep this folder, and inside it is the images that we want, and everything's a lot tighter, and that's the way that it should be, although of course it's not always the way that it is. eXtplorer is a really handy extension, and for just getting at files and that you can't otherwise. So I hope that's helpful for you. Enjoy working on your site, and if this was helpful, why not give a thumbs up or subscribe to the channel. Thanks a lot. God bless. Thank you.